I've ever gotten up and done anything like this. So, and that group was, it was a big lighted room, and everybody was just kind of sitting there, and I finished the first song, and we got some applause, but on the second verse, when you guys started cheering, I, like, totally lost my place, because I got so excited. Thank you.
New York.
For 20 years, and so it's real. This is the first time I've been back since I left in 2005, so it's kind of exciting to be back here to see everybody. But yeah, there's no fans like his fans from New York, that's for sure. And thanks for hanging in with us today. I know a lot of you stood in line for a long time for a lot of people, and it'll be well worth it. It'll be worth the 6 hours or 4 hours or 2 hours or whatever you ended up with today. So, well, are you ready to move on?
No.
Okay.
I have a capo and it's very tricky. Hold on a second. I'm almost there.
He's almost there.
I gotta tell you a funny story about my guitar though. So, you know, TSA looked at it because it was in like a rifle case, you know, the cases that guitarists can fly with. And there were two inspection sheets inside, but I only knew that when I had to have my friend break the lock, because they locked the case afterwards. And maybe that's, and I don't usually travel with the key because I don't bother, I know they want to look inside. So it's really funny, this morning I wake up and, you know, I say to Lisa, I go, I can't open the guitar case, this is crazy. But so my guitar just found me really a little while ago. How about this one from Revenge and Unplugged?